So I get on stage, right, drop the mic, walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies, my name's Slim Shady, I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's him, Becky, I'm like, fucking god, it's him. I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock, please, won't you please let me suck your cotton. And by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous, especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes, all the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me, but when we fight it's kinda like sibling rivalry, cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday Kanava tried to pull a knife on me, cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be.